Good morning. You asked me to remind you about the,
Re-ticketing my balls. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Problem with the missus?
No.
A bit on the side.
My wife died 3 months ago.
I'm sorry to say that I have a very important teleconference, so we'll have to cut our meeting short today. Been here 3 months and don't know any of you. I'm all business. So let's get to it. You. Talk to me.
Well, our research and development teams have been working really hard, and I firmly believe that our new products are capable of strong market penetration.
Penetration? Go on.
With the right training, our sales teams can hugely impact our existing clients, and with our marketing teams, we can create incredible new business.
Brilliant! So let's give them the right training. Who's that, you?
No.
What do you do then?
I'm head of accounts.
How are they?
Well, not good, but things...
Make them good, then.
Well,
Make them good, then. Can we?
Well, I wish it was that easy.
Everyone agreed? You. You. Can we do it?
Well, I'm not sure, but I think with the right strategy...
Short answer.
If
say yes.
Yes.
I know business. Am I right? Well, how would a bonus sound for everyone? If we get accounts to smile. Come on! Smile, everyone! It's not like you all lost your jobs. Take this mentor as cheap as will you. You should go. Do you some good. More fish in the sea and all that. Okay. That's enough for today. Remember, bonus. You always work hard, play hard. Now, go home and have a nice weekend. Sorry, but company's combust, so...